When answering questions over the phone, you need to be clear on your answer, but most important, you need to be polite, no matter what the circumstances are. However, statements like, certainly, yes, please, that would be great, will help you overcome any difficult call. Now let's practice some more. There are usually two ways of saying the same thing, a formal way or a less formal way. Find pairs for expressions with the same meaning. You may check your answers with your instructor.